So you're running a school committee meeting. The first step is to turn on the soundboard.
Next, turn on the amps.
First, lower the trim/gain down to zero. Second, raise the sliders to unity. The next part is going to be tricky. If you are alone, raise trim to a level you assume would be good. Run down to the mic you adjusted and test the audio. If it sounds good, move on to the next and repeat what you just did. This will take some trial and error. If someone is with you, have them speak into the mic as you adjust. Remember to raise the main mixes to unity. To master the school committee meeting, you're going to need to remember which slider goes to which mic. The mics progress left to right, starting with 1 and ending with 13. To avoid feedback, you're going to want to only leave one mic on at a time.
Remember to shut off the amps and the soundboard.
Running a school committee meeting shouldn't be hard. Practice beforehand and memorize which mic goes to which slider. Good luck.